Hey guys, welcome to Cook with Nancy. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make the sweet and sticky meatballs, lamb meatballs, Asian style. This is super tender, super juicy. It has that nice flavor. I have the secret ingredient that gives this beautiful flavor in it. Keep watching. To start off, I have 2 pounds of ground lamb. You can use chicken or a beef. To this, I'm adding 1 small onion, finely chopped, 2 green onion, finely chopped, 3 tablespoons parsley, finely chopped, 1 large carrot, grated finely. I'm using purple carrot, you can definitely use any color carrot. 1 medium zucchini, finely grated as well. 1 large clove garlic, around 1 tablespoon, and 1 tablespoon ginger grated. Here, 1 teaspoon dry basil or oregano, salt as needed, 1 1/2 teaspoon curry powder. This is the secret ingredient that you want to use, good quality of curry powder, and 1 large egg. Go ahead and combine them well until it's all well incorporated and set them aside for 30 minutes. Here I have 3 tablespoons of coconut aminos, but you can definitely use soy sauce, 1 tablespoon oyster sauce, 1/4 cup of honey, 1 teaspoon chili garlic paste, homemade, but you can use any kind of chili paste that you can find. Go ahead and mix them until it's all well incorporated. In a skillet, I'm adding 1 tablespoon oil. Now, I set the meat aside at least 10 minutes before I start preparing the meatballs because I wanted to have a room temperature meat. Here, I'm going to add the meatballs, shape them round, add them on a skillet on a low medium heat and cook them until all the sides are nice and brown and the meat is cooked through. Continue to do the same with the rest of the meatballs. In a skillet, I have added 1 tablespoon oil, 4 garlic cloves, finely chopped, 1 tablespoon ginger, finely chopped, and saute them until it's nice and brown and nice aroma comes through. Now, to this, I'm going to add the sauce that I've prepared. If your sauce is too thick, add 1 tablespoon water and cook them on a low heat until it bubbles away and sauce thickens up a little bit. To this, I've added the meatballs and 1/4 cup of green onion, finely chopped, and saute them, cook them through by mixing them until the meat gets all the glaze in it. And you can see the beautiful color and the meatball is well coated, and this is the time you can take them and serve them with simple vegetables of your choice. I hope you enjoy watching this video. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care guys, and do not forget to subscribe below. Bye!